demand
there is
apology.
No need an apology because you had the information. You had the information
the
from the very beginning.
The committee, Mr. Chairman.
From 2002. 2002. Would you please don't melt down, please? You're melting down.
No, sir. No, sir.
Because the charge was 2002. Si Macdum pinatay. Ngayon lumabas 2000. We had to go chasing all these phantom ghosts. We have to ask people here. We're not wasting the time of the people here, you know. Pagunta rin tayo lahat eh.
Mr. Chair, one issue at a time. Hindi ho ba yung pag-aakusan niyo sa akin na merong material concealment has to do with the filing of the case? Kaya po sinasabi ko po kanina, alamin muna natin kung nasabi ba yon o tinanong kay Mr. Matobato tungkol dyan sa pag-file. Kasi hindi rin po ako sigurado. In the meantime, before checking the TSN, you're accusing me or you have accused me.
This committee was made to believe.
Material concealment. Walang concealment dahil nabanggit naman po ni Mr. Matobato. Kaya pala nandun yun sa notes ko. Kasi nabanggit naman. Nabanggit nung interview ko sa kanya, nabanggit pala during testimony. So where is the material concealment on the part of Senator De Lima? It pains me to be accused of material concealment. There's no material concealment because it was mentioned. It was mentioned. So there's nothing. There's nothing
there's nothing
to disclose to the body after the witness had disclosed it.
Mr. Chair, can I shed light on that, please?
Yes, go ahead.
Sir, Mr. Chair, the Senator Trillanes is correct in sense that Mr. Matobato said that finailan ng NBI. But hindi po yun yung concealment eh. Pinailan po sa piskalya. And ang piskal, ito po, and the fiscal po, nag-submit pa nga ng affidavit, ng counter-affidavit si Mr. Matobato. At ito pa nga nakalagay sa kanyang counter-affidavit. In the morning of November 9, 2000, Eric was with three companions who I never met before. They look like the military. Mr. Chair, if you check the transcript, paulit-ulit po si Mr. Matobato na 2002, paulit-ulit siya na yung mga pulis na sinasabi niya ang pumatay at nung sinabi lang sa NBI. Hindi niya sinabi na merong kaso sa piskalya ng Samal. Nandito po, siya mismo nag-file ng counter-affidavit. No? So to the chairman's point, there were things that at the very least were not revealed to the committee. But may I yield to Senator Pacquiao? I think he has it.
Mr. Chairman, I believe we're now splitting hairs. Initially, your accusation was very, very clear that he did not disclose.
Oh, I'm not withdrawing it. Not on your life, boy.
Well, you're mistaken. You're showing your bias as the chairman.
Bias?
And Mr. Chairman. The apology is warranted. An apology is warranted, Mr. Chairman.
I will tell you the concealment.
I could not have concealed it because it was disclosed already.
Okay, I will let you melt down and have the floor. All you want.
And since no apology is forthcoming, I'm walking out. Because clearly, there was no concealment on my part because it was disclosed already.
Disclosed?
I'm walking out. It was disclosed by the witness. So what is there to conceal? It was disclosed. The record is very clear.
Yeah, I remember when we were.
I remember when we
found out a while ago.
Since there's
you were
no,
very meek as a lamb. You know, I didn't know. I had it in my notes. Oh, I'm sorry. I did not know.
I didn't say that.
No, you were very meek as a lamb. I remember that I was not holding.
That's why I said.
I was at the chair on the first. You were the first.
That's
and
why I said.
The concealment was done, perhaps not by Matobato, because I was not here at the time. But the concealment was done by you. Because when Matobato was testifying, don't you think it was incumbent upon your part to say I have information that this guy has been fired. Can we call on the NBI to produce that testimony?
Mr. Matobato already said that. Mr. Matobato has already said that a case was filed against him.
Out of respect for everybody, I will stand.
I am walking out.
Mr. Chairman.
I'm sorry.